YouTube scoppers out in the garage, cutting up some copper, get this all cut up, and there, I had to change my battery. I'm back now, get some brass and copper cleaned up. I'm saying my brother brought this these two pails and a bunch of copper that I just put in my tote. For the toes. I know a lot of you guys would be so excited. I'm in my earphones right now. I'm listening to Christmas music. Fix my vise. The jaws, the bolts have all come loose and they won't tighten, so I gotta get different bolts and retap the holes. Now get this cleaned off. I think this is brass, this piece, I think. Yeah, brass in the brass bucket. And then this is all brass. Brassy brass. Piece of brass. Brassy brass. Yeah. Oh. I know some people think clean too much stuff, but the tightness. Ow, that hurt. Jam my finger. All right. Let's see how this goes. Another way to loosen the threads. More than one way to skin a cat. I don't know why you'd want to skin a cat though. Clean brass. Trying to fix this vise here someday soon. Now I'm gonna have to try to get a small digital scale at some point. I don't know when I'm gonna be able to do that, but here's another one. These are all brass screws as well. You can see my breath. It's not too bad in here. I got the heater on. This is all brass except for this one screw. Yeah, metal. So this is all brass. That hurt. Oh. Get some more stuff. Holy brass. Sweet. I didn't realize that. All kinds of goody goodies. Amazon packages, UPS packages, everything showing up at the house. We're doing Christmas shopping through Amazon. Get what you want, and it comes right to your doorstep. You don't have to worry about foolishness in stores and standing in line and listening to people complain because they're spending too much money. More brass. I think I'm gonna have a full brass bucket by the time I'm done. See if this one comes off any easier. I doubt it, but right. It's not as tarnished as the other one. There we go. Yeah, that was supposed to come out all at once. I think I'm gonna take a punch. Brass. So, I clean these O-rings off. Usually just take a side cutter. This is stainless. I think it's stainless. Punch that out. This will be all plastic. So, hold this with a hammer so I don't hit my fingers. Yeah, I'll bring you back when I get this all off. There, I got that piece of brass off. Another piece of brass. So these here, sometimes, if you do it just right, what I do is I take these. And just take my sawzall right in that joint. Cut that off. And then sometimes you take side cutters. Most of the time, that's not gonna work. That's brass in there anyway, looks like it. And then that nut is brass also. So if you take it again, cut right down in that, then take your side cutters. Then you should have another piece of brass in there. Do the same thing to the other side. Brass. And then when you do this one, that's what I think he should be able to. Breath. Then if you grab this, I don't know if you're able to pull this out. Sometimes you can. You Here's some pliers. No, it won't come. Must have to cut it. Sometimes you can cut that and that will come off as your stainless, but too much work for that. And then these things here are all brass as well. Just like that. That's how I do those. This here, if I just take a flat screwdriver and a hammer. Looks like that's all. That would be clean brass, and that's like probably 2 to 3 pounds. That's sweet. Try to get this stuff cleaned off. There we go. Clean this, get that off. That's sticky. That's all cast aluminum. Usually gotta undo this stuff. This is so I can take gaskets and stuff out, so it'll be so there's one little gasket here. That's, oh, I think there's one in here. There. Clean brass. It's all brass, so there's a O-ring here. That's, I say it's clean, but I think there's a O-ring underneath this too. If I hold this. Sometimes if you take your screwdriver, just a little tump, there. It's just enough to loosen that brass. And there's the O-ring. Now it's clean brass. All right. Couple more things here on this one. Turns off. Yeah, see if a pipe wrench will move it. There we go. I knew it had to turn off. Piece of copper on the end of this. Take that off. Now we got clean brass. This would have a big ring in it right there. Your clean glass as well. And now just take a pair of side cutters. Sometimes they're not. There you go. There you go. There. All right, so that's what I do with the clean brass. I'm not going to keep you for all this other stuff because there's a lot in there. But when I'm done, I'll bring you back and show you my pails full and we'll go from there. Like, subscribe, share. And we'll see you on the next one. And hope everybody has a marvelous day. And thank you for watching.